Hey, it's Andrew here at Vespa Portland. Daylight saving time is coming around the corner, so it's time to learn how to change the clock in your modern Vespa.
Right, to set the clock on a modern Vespa, what you have to do is turn the thing on to begin with, and you're concerned about this mode button right here. It's in a different spot on the Primavera and Sprint, but same function. On your dash, you can see that I'm in trip odometer A. If I hit the mode button one time, I'm going to go to trip B, hit it again, I'm at total miles. Total miles is where you need to be to set the clock. At this point, press and hold the mode button, the hour will start flashing. One short press on the mode button, one long press to set it. Then the minutes start flashing. If they're right, don't worry about it. If you want to advance it, press it as many times as you need, short presses, and then press and hold, and it will set. And that's it. Enjoy the extra hour of your day coming up. Lots of riding to do.